so many things wrong with this restaurant, but the main problem here doesn't change.
You know, a lot of our faces seem to be really pretty. When was they?
Excuse me. What the f*** wrong? I don't have to change. They have to change that. I see things more than you think. I just can't fix everything.
Things have gotten so bad that if we don't have medical insurance, we can't pay our bills on time. The mortgage is always late. We can't rock on.
Chef Ramsay heads to the restaurant. Owner Peter has requested some time alone with him.
Hello. How are you, sir? Chef Ramsay. Good to see you.
And where else in Seattle? At a coffee shop.
Tell me, how's coffee? Tell me back to the beginning.
We opened 1984. It was just me and my dad. And it was really good.
Maybe fun?
Maybe a good one, yes. And then 2007, my dad said that, you know, it's time for me to go back.
You should go.
Yeah. And he gave me the doors. And our neighborhood has changed. You and young generation moved in
here.
And I think that if everything was a charge.
Last 6 months.
How much money are you using? Between 8 and 10,000.
A month.
Nice and high.
I mean, generally.
We got down staff and everything else. You know, so my wife has to take over the 9-year-old. Plus, my two boys work in the restaurants.
What do they do?
The one that works in the kitchen with me is Elise.
Elise?
And then the other one is sort of two of you.
Sorry.
How hands on are you? Four hands. I've used some special news to my wife, but I still feel that I have to look over everybody.
What's the problem?
When it comes to business, I don't think they're focused. You know, so the devotion is not there.
Devotion,
yeah.
So they listen to you?
No,
not really. What do you like as a boss?
I'm not strong enough, I think.
You're not strong enough?
Yeah, I give in.
Wow. It sounds like all the pressure on your shoulders.
It is on my shoulders.
So, what's right with the restaurants?
Well, I think we have a product.
So, the food's good. How would you rate it out of 10?
If not 10, 9.
Oh, wow. That's good. 9 out of 10 is amazing. I'm going to finish my coffee. I think we'll be open and honest. I'll see you later.
Thank you very much.
Sure, it's very hard. How long has it been out there?
You know, a couple of years.